What's going on? It's your boy Tripolar, T-R-I-P-O-L-A-R, and welcome back to a brand new episode of Skin Pack Reviews. But anyway, guys, we're going to be back here on the Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft, and today we're going to be reviewing Skin Pack 1, which just came out the other day, so I broke out my old CMA world, and we are going to be reviewing it inside this world. So get ready for it, guys. Let's try to get over 1,000 likes on the video. If you're new to the channel and you don't know where you are, then make sure you subscribe, because we post new Minecraft Switch videos every single day, twice a day. So get ready for that. And make sure to subscribe if you have not. If you guys are looking to follow some new people on Instagram and Twitter, might as well go in the description and add me, because I have my Twitter and Instagram accounts in the description, obviously. And if you guys want to go check out the merch, make sure you check out the merch shop in the merch thing below. Yeah. But anyway, guys, welcome back to a brand new episode, and let's get right into this Skin Pack 1 revenue. Just joking. Review. Okay, so let's get over and go to, there it is, Skin Pack 1. Okay, so you start off, obviously they used to have this on the Xbox, and they had this on the PS4, and now Wii U is just getting it. Hopefully we get all six. Hopefully we get more than six. We start getting like seven and other ones like that. But yeah, so I used to obviously play on the Xbox, so I had a lot of, I have a lot of familiarity, something like that, with the skin pack. So, yeah, it brings back a lot of memories. But we basically have a Knights Templar, pretty cool. You have the Black Knight, ooh, very scary. You have the Wizard. You have one of the coolest skins in the whole thing. You have the Creeper. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. I just broke that house, which is very fitting of the Creeper skin. But anyway, you have the Squid. So if you want to go a full eye ballistic squid and you go like that, you want to be Gavin from Rooster Teeth, you could do that. You have the zombie, so very cool. You get another mob there. They all include like mobs. You have Jack of Blades from Fable Heroes, very cool. You have Hero from Fable Heroes, interesting. You have Garth from Fable Heroes, pretty cool. Reaver from Fable Heroes, wow, a lot of Fable Hero skins. You have Hammer from Fable Heroes, look at that. Wait, hold up, let me show you all these. There you go, there you go. You have Locust Drone from Gears of War, awesome. You have Coltrane from Gears of War, very cool. If you want to do some sort of like a football thing, if you don't really want to use it for what it's actually for, you could do that and make it like a football thing. Then you could have Clayton Carmine, very, very cool, from also Gears of War. Then you have, oh, amazing, we finally get Halo skins in Minecraft, which is very, very cool. So as you hear, you can see I'm Master Chief from Halo. I'm a very big Halo fan. I used to play the game all the time. You can have a Covenant Grunt, which is very, very cool. Or Covenant Grunt. I was like, oh, I haven't played this game in a while. And then you also get a Covenant Brute. So very, very cool. Pretty awesome there. Then you have Banjo from Banjo and Kazooie, also going to be a popular one. Not the one, the more detailed one with Kazooie. Hopefully we get that one day. But right now we just have the basic, this is Michael from Achievement Hunter, but you have the basic little bear right there. Then you have Grunty, also Bottles from Banjo-Kazooie. You have 2D from Banjo-Kazooie, Jumbo Mumbo Jumbo from Banjo-Kazooie, and Klungo or Professor Frogs or Froggy Does MC or Froggy from Petra Luke DX's channel. Gotta give a little shout out to my boy Froggy, because he now has a representation on the Switch. So that's so cool. Congratulations, Froggy. You can play Switch now. Then you have the Trials Rider guy, who is Jack from Achievement Hunter. If you don't know what I'm talking about, they have cool videos. But that's his skin right there. Freestyle, which is also from Trials Evolution. You have Old School from Trials Evolution, very cool. And then the Biker from Trials Evolution. And then Combat from Trials Evolution. Then you got Splosion Man from Splosion Man, very, very cool. That's the orange Splosion Man. Oops, didn't mean to do that. And then you got Scientist Wilson from Splosion Man and Scientist Dankleft from Splosion Man. So two little nice scientist guys. And then you have Miss Splosion Man, who is this pink one. Then you have Mandy Elite from Miss Splosion Man, which is basically just this girl. Yep. Then you have Racer Driver 1. Very cool. And then you obviously have these four Racer Drivers. So Racer Driver 1 is blue. 2 is green. 3 is what is this, red, and 4 is yellow. This was actually my first Minecraft skin ever, way back in the day, before I even did YouTube. This was my first Minecraft skin, probably because it was free, but it just has that little nostalgic for me. Then you have a nurse, so very cool if you want to do like some sort of hospital thing. Oopsie daisies. Then you have this prisoner, very cool for prison episodes or something like that. Then you have this Victorian swimmer in a little swim outfit. You have this deep sea diver, so if you want to do some fun stuff with that. The king, which obviously is a very popular skin you've probably seen. The queen of the whole place, and the jester. And then that is basically the entire skin pack. So guys, if you guys did enjoy this, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe for more episodes every single day here on this channel. But I will see you guys inside the next one. Peace out, guys. Bye!